Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to build a gyroscope. Then we will build a perfect helicopter on it. It will seem like real. Let's get started by adding ballast to four direction. Like this. And double wooden blocks to top and bottom. After that we need to add wheels which will control our vehicle. Now let's reset the camera and set which side will be front. I set this side as front. So I will not change these two wheels controllers. Wait, let me show with this. I will not change these two wheels controllers. They will stay as up arrow and down arrow. Like this. But I will change these two as left and right arrows. The wheels have to turn in the same direction. This and this. It's okay. And this. No, it's wrong. Yeah, it's okay now. Oops, I forgot to link the wheels with this. But first, let me show you what happens if you don't link them. I'm pressing the up arrow. Down arrow, right and left. Nothing happens. The vehicle don't move. Now let's link them. This with this and this with this. Let's try it again. As you can see, this time it can move. Let's check if the directions are correct. I reset the camera. I know this direction is my forward. I press up. Wait. Yeah. I press up. No, it come back. So it's wrong. What if I press right? It go left. So it's wrong too. I need to invert them all by pressing F. Let's try it again. Up, yeah. Down, yep. Right and left. It's okay. Now let's add the propellers. I will set them to P and toggle mode on. Now let's see, will it fly or not? No, why? Because I didn't set the wings. I'm setting them by pressing F. Oh, still negative. Let's add more power. Yeah! Now we can put the anglometers, which is the main part of a gyroscope. I will put them like this. Now let's set the anglometers. But before that, I want to show you how anglometer works. There is an arrow on anglometer, which always shows the top. And there is a red line. We can change the red line from here, like this and like this. When the arrow on the red line, the anglometer press the button, which we set before, from here. Let's see how the arrow approaches the red line. When it on the red line, it press the button. Now let's set it as gyroscope. I give -1 degree to this, 180 degree to this, and left arrow to this. So now when the vehicle lie right over 1 degree, the anglometer will balance it by pressing left arrow. Now let's see if it will work. I'm pressing the right arrow to disturb the balance, but it don't allow the vehicle to lie right. Well done. Let's set the others. It's time to test. No. I set this wrong. And this one. It will work now, I'm sure. As you can see, it balances itself. The gyroscope is working perfectly, but it don't allow me to control the vehicle. To solving this problem, we need to be able to turn off the gyroscope whenever we want. And you can set it like this. Let's test it. The gyroscope starts with off position, so I'm able to control my gyrocopter. I can go each direction. By pressing G, we can enable the gyroscope and it will control itself. And it will not allow me to control until I press G again. Now let's convert this thing to the helicopter.
Get you out of my mind. It's like I feel it for the first time. Been thinking about you all night. I've been searching for this all my life. You're just my type. I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. But your dark hair with those eyes so bright. They look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there? Take you there. Like it was the first time. Do you remember? Can I take you there? Do we felt like this was forever? Can I take you there?
Thank you.
searching for this all my life. You're just my type. I've been looking for a boy who can treat me right. Your dark hair with those eyes so bright. They look into my soul and it sparks my life. Can I take you there? Like it was the first time, do you remember? Can I take you there? Back to when we felt like this was forever. Can I take you there?
Yeah.